Let's get in here.
Operation
what's
Valiant
the major order right now?
Crisis. Never
what
before
we got going
has your
on?
Martial adjutancy been more urgent.
It's still this
required.
One? Fuck, I really don't want to go fight the bugs right now. But we should. I'd way rather
it
go fight the robots.
It is only a matter of time before that terminates Hero Bowl into even worse abominations.
Purge the hatcheries. We gotta go kill those babies. We gotta stop them from ever being born so they can't even join the army. Get them right where it hurts. The hospital and baby infirmaries.
FDL jump successful.
Okay, people, now that we started the mission, people should be joining up. This is the loadout that I want for them, I think. Yeah, I'm cool with that. And then the stun grenade. Alright, yeah, we got two people joining.
Orbital thrusters.
All righty. Start right
orbit
here.
Synchronized.
Start right here. And we'll go over that way. Right here, and we go this way. This way. How are we feeling about this? How are we feeling about that? We feeling good about that? Yeah? Sound good? Let's go with the rail cannon, that laser. And then I still think when it comes to the bugs, the grenade launcher is the best. Like, there's nothing you really need the recoilless rifle for. Like, there's no big bot drops to shoot down with the bugs. They come out of those breaches where they come out of the ground. And especially against the bile spewers, I think the grenade launcher is superior. You could take out those bile spewers from so far away so quickly, multiple at a time. And now those are the things that overwhelm you the most. Other, like, chargers, that's whatever. But when you get, like, 20 bile spewers, like, charging at you, so fucking annoying. They're so fast. Yeah, the grenade launcher's the best. Grenade launcher is, if you're trying to min-max the amount of freedom that you're spreading, grenade launcher's the way to go. As we know, every bomb dropped is another inch of freedom spread. And so think about it. Even though grenades are smaller bombs than the nukes, you're dropping a lot more grenades, you're spreading a lot more freedom a lot quicker. You gotta think about it like that. That's the way freedom and democracy
the
works.
All humanity's children are in your head.
Back
do
in
not
down.
Let them fall.
Oh my god, thank you so much, Psycho. Fucking mod check, what a legend you are. Oh god, we already got a charger. Hit him with that real quick, you're dead. That's right, motherfucker. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I was gonna try to like salute in front of it. And it, okay. Wait, what are we looking at? Oh fuck, shrieker nests. Alright, yeah, let's go take that out. I'm in.
Marking location.
Let me throw down SOS.
Deploying SOS beacon.
Oh my god. Just out of fucking nowhere, dude.
Requesting orbital.
Allied destroyer joining squadron. Deploying Eldana.
Got him. Wrecked. Nerds. Alright, we're gonna close this hole too. Gotta get him before they're born. That was a little close. That was a little close right there. I got him. Those babies aren't being borned.
Baby.
Get some! Get some!
Oh, fuck. Okay, we gotta go deal with the Shriekers. We have to go do that now.
Bughole, southwest, 100 meters.
We have to go deal with that, like, ASAP.
How'd you like the taste of...
There's so many of them.
Calling down a
There's so many
weapon.
Of them already.
Get some! Get some!
Bughole, south, 50 meters.
Okay, which way is it? How do I go up? And anybody, if you guys find any live streams going on for the protests, let me know, and we'll watch them, like, in between games.
Sending in an eagle.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, fuck. Hell bomb in. How are you not dead? Like, what the? Jesus Christ.
Calling in a hell bomb.
Hell bomb.
Reinforcing.
I'm dead.
Requesting air support.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god, dude. Can I call in another hell bomb yet? Fuck. Okay, the hell bomb got dropped up there. I can't do anything about that. God damn it. Lockheed Martin, get your shit together, okay? Oh my god. I hate this game. I was trying to shoot. How long is that reload time? Jesus Christ.
Calling in reinforcements.
I'm surprised nobody came with me to take out this Shrieker nest. Like, what the hell's wrong with all of them?
Calling in reinforcements.
Point me to the enemy.
Head is ripped off. How's he still attacking? Savages, that's how. Oh, I'm so far away
attacking
from this map. Thing.
Southwest, 100 meters.
Okay. Alright, my hell bomb is still there, hopefully. Hopefully, we can just run up and arm it. God, I thought that was a contact mine.
Sending in an eagle.
Oh, fuck.
Got a small fight. On tunnel three.
Sending in an eagle.
Calling in a hell bomb.
Okay, so that charger is just chilling right there.
I got the terminal. Help on board. Clear the area.
Run, 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 run. Did it not go off? Oh my god, dude. Who destroyed it? Destroyed my health? Okay, there we go. Finally, dude. Okay, where are we?
Taking Checking
I'm gonna go take that thing out.
Fire.
This team that I have is not very together, not very organized.
Sending in an eagle.
Where did it go? Got over here. Where is it? It says we got something over here. Oh, there it is.
Requesting air support.
Come on. There we go. Oh, so there's more than one.
Tagging map, north, 200 meters.
Heavy, on my position.
Yeah, we're all too split up. It's cool when we're like actually working as a group. Alright, oh my god, it's time to load up some FEMA aid.
Package acquired.
So for anybody that's new to this, this thing right here, it might look like a cannon that shoots explosives at things. And this thing I'm holding may look like an explosive.
Dropping package.
But this is actually a FEMA aid, a Red Cross aid launcher. We're launching aid to the
package acquired.
To the bugs that are being held captive.
Dropping package.
The children bugs. And so like that right there, snack packs. Vanilla chocolate swirl. Right next to it, pizza Lunchables. This right here, a bomb filled with Bibles.
Dropping package.
Gotta get him with the Bibles.
Package acquired.
Okay. Like, does he want me to reinforce him? Like, right here? All right.
Calling in reinforcements. Package acquired. Dropping package.
Go one more.
Package acquired. Dropping
and this
package.
One's just loaded with Liberty. I honestly don't even know what Liberty means, but I constantly hear people talk about life, liberty, pursuit of happiness.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Oh, Liberty. It's American, right?
Tech pack inbound.
Yeah, let's load them up.
Package acquired. Dropping package.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Pick it up, dude.
Dropping package. Engaging terminal.
There we go. Yeah, the missions just don't feel as good when everybody's split apart. Sometimes they do, there's a lot going on, but right now it's like, I feel like they're getting all the action. And I'm just kind of chilling right now. I want to kill some innocent, not innocent, I want to kill some bugs. I feel like I'm not getting to genocide with the boys right now. Are you really having fun unless you're genociding with the boys?
Calling like, in reinforcements.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
My life for Super Earth!
Got him, alright.
Requesting air support.
Oh my god.
Calling in orbital strike!
Direct.
Dropping a pin, north, 200 meters.
The fact that you can't shoot through that bush is kind of ridiculous. That doesn't make any sense.
Dropping a pin. Over there. West, 200 meters.
Oh, fuck. Is that a vault? Ooh, there's a vault.
Orbital inbound.
Supplies, west. Marking location.
Is anybody going to come over here to the vault? I don't think so. We'll see, though. I'll wait here for a minute.
Tagging map, southwest, 100 meters.
Got someone coming here. Hopefully they're super credits.
I'm on it!
Ah, fuck me. I fucked it up, my bad.
I'm on it!
Oh my god, what a legend. What a useless pile.
Rare sample acquired!
Useless.
Tagging map, west, 300 meters. There.
Southwest, 200 meters.
All right, how are they doing over there? Seems like they're doing fine.
Bugs, northwest.
Oh, points of interest.
Sending in an eagle.
How many super credits do I have? 590, all right, moving on up.
You have served democracy well. Extraction awaits.
Tagging map, southwest, 100 meters.
Orbital inbound. Bug out post spotted. Prepare to exterminate. Mag's empty.
Reload. Got him. On to the next one. Wasn't ready for that. All right.
Tagging map.
Sounds
west.
Good to me.
200 meters.
Calling in extraction.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
What?
Tagging map. South. 100 meters.
I'm gonna go complete these things. Like, seriously? Like, why? Like, there's this thing that they could do so quickly right over here, uploading this data? Like, what are they doing?
ETA, T-minus 1 minute, 30 seconds.
Right here, this is like easy ass thing to do.
Sample collected. Rare sample acquired.
All right, you go over there and do that.
Bug hole south, 50 meters.
Oh fuck.
ETA T minus 1 minute.
Requesting orbital strike.
Dead, right? Okay, thank God. Okay, I think, yeah, I have to stay here.
I've got you.
Requesting air support.
Oh my God, platonic straight male hugs. Let's go. I'm gonna go take out this bug hole real quick. There we go. Got one of them. Oh, fuck.
Calling down a support weapon.
ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
Injury. What injury?
There we go. Got it.
one approaching pickup.
On my way. They better not fucking leave me.
This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown.
They better not fucking leave me! Oh my god. Okay, that actually helped. Thank you, Charger. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Not today!
Oh my god, we're gonna make it. I think we did everything too. I'm pretty sure we completed everything. Let's get a quick goon in. Let's get a quick goon in before we go. Oh fuck, go! Go! Go!
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Tides of freedom were turned once again. What? We missed some stuff? That's because those guys wanted to get out of there so quick. What the hell? Still 5 stars, alright. Alright, but still, they wanted to get out of there way too quickly. Did I even die that game? I did. I died that one time because I think I blew myself up. Oh no, it was when I was trying to activate that hell bomb. They killed me. I only died one time though.
Priority alert. The Pentha system. Status. Defending against automaton. Invasion. Hellfighter support requested.
Wait, what? It's just, oh wait, are we supposed to go fight the automatons now?
Well done, Lopez. We can still save this planet.
I just heard it say something about going and fighting the automatons now.
Welcome aboard.
Is there a new major order?
The enemy has launched a cowardly attack against one of our planets. Will you defend it?
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Okay, it said something about going and fighting the automatons, but...
One last step.
Alright, let's go do this one.
Hellpods prime. Engaging orbital thrusters.
I do want to go fight the robots, though. I'm not gonna lie. That is kind of what I want to do.
Orbit synchronized.
And it's funny, because at first, all I wanted to do was fight the bugs. And that's because what the major orders kept telling us to do, and that was when everybody was like, no, go fight Malevolon Krieg against the robots. It's like, no, we have to do the Terminids. And then I got bored of the Terminids, and I went over to the robots, and now I don't want to come back.
Launch initiated.
I pretty much just copied my loadout, except he got the jetpack instead of the supply pack. Oh, next, after this game, we'll check the live streams at UCLA. Conservation, that's what we're doing. We're definitely doing conservation here. 100%. Alright, give me my guns.
Another sample.
Allied destroyer joining squadron and deploying Eldar.
Destroy these eggies.
Dropping a pin. East. 100 meters.
Bug tunnel breach.
I don't know. The termicide things kept turning on.
Get some! Get some!
Alright, maybe we'll go this way. Let's go around this way.
Reloading!
Oh, looks like there's a bug breach over here, too. Oh, fuck.
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Calling in orbital strike!
I didn't see that guy. I didn't see him. Wait, what? What happened to my strike?
Requesting orbital!
Sending in an eagle.
What happened to my laser, dude? What happened to my laser that I threw down? Where did it go? Why did it not go after the charger? What is happening right now?
Mag's empty.
This game is nuts. It's usually even crazier, though, if I'm being honest. Fighting the bugs the past few days just has been a little underwhelming compared to what the game usually is. Fighting the robots is a little bit better. Because honestly, when you're fighting the robots, you're defeating communism. Whereas with these guys, we're just kind of farming them for their oil that they have. Of course you want to end communism, right? Oh, here's the other silo. Let's hit this. Oh, this one's already done?
Tagging map. Northeast. 100 meters.
This is the funnest PvE game I've ever played. Every game I play, I usually need some kind of a PvP element to keep me drawn in. 2 months later, I'm still hooked on this game. Every day I want to play it.
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone.
And it's just funny getting the
Pelican 1 maintaining altitude
to RP as like a piece of shit colonizer. The exact thing that we learned about in the Boy Boy video, I get to be in this.
Out of ammo!
And so, I'm scared of red too. So since you're new to the game, you probably don't fully get it. But this game is supposed to be like Starship Troopers, where it's just a huge propaganda movie. And like, anybody with a brain watches Starship Troopers and realizes, oh, these humans are like bad, you know? The humans are the bad guys. And that's how it is in this. It's like we're portrayed as these spreaders of freedom and democracy. But we're really just a part of this place called Super Earth, which is very fascist. We have a thing called managed democracy where we vote into a computer where we take a test and then it votes for us. And we're going around to these bug planets and killing them for their oil, and the robots are communists and we got angry.
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete.
But I don't know. The past couple days, these bug missions have been very underwhelming.
The sky is clear. Let us hope we are not too late.
Yeah, this is a new mission that they just put in the other day. These like quick ones where we just go in and destroy the eggs and stop the terminant system or termicide system from spraying. They're kind of underwhelming. We'll do a couple more bug missions just to contribute to the major order, but then I think we're gonna go over to the robot planets. The robots, they used to be a part of Super Earth too. They were this like cyborg race of humans, and then they realized that managed democracy was actually fascist, so then they became insurgents and they started fighting back and they left Super Earth. And And apparently there's another race of aliens that are going to be introduced into the game soon.
Good job shutting down that tower.
Where they're a highly intelligent alien race that has technology that we want. So, and they tried to do a peace treaty with us, and we said no. And we're going to go invade them because they have weapons of mass destruction.
Hellpods prime. Engaging orbital thrusters.
So it's just a very fun game that's all about making fun of the world we live in. And like I said earlier, it scratches this deep evolutionary itch of colonization that I just haven't ever been able to be a part of, you know? Supersonic like JJ something deep in my DNA.
What about here?
I'll never forget when Hassan got banned for saying cracker, and Ethan and Hassan did the white slur tier list on Leftovers. And Ethan actually got mad when Hassan was like, when Hassan brought up colonizer as one of them. And Ethan was actually like, but wait, I don't fuck with that one. I don't fuck with that one. I don't like that one. That one actually, like, I had nothing to do with colonization, okay? So, like, calling me a colonizer, like, that's not fair. I actually don't agree. And it's like, now look at him. It's like, oh, my God, the Zionist, dude. I always knew he was a Zionist, though. I used to talk about it. I'd be like, dude, his wife was a part of the IDS. Like, what are you talking about? She had to. She had to be a part of it. If my government was, like, forcing me to join the military to go and terrorize, like, people in Mexico, I would leave the country. I would figure out some way to leave. I would get the fuck out. I would become a draft dodger. I would do something to not be a part of that.
Go now. Save this planet from infestation.
Yeah, no, she was a part of, like, terrorizing Palestinians.
Requesting tech pack. Calling down support weapons.
Again, she could have left too because she was with Ethan. Ethan moved out there to be with her. Like, they could have left. They could have left a lot earlier. They could have, for sure.
Tagging map, southwest, 100 meters.
It just makes sense why Ethan didn't want to be called a colonizer that day. Oh god, this is a low visibility planet. This is fucked up. Oh yeah, we gotta seal the bug holes. That's right. Alright, this is a quick one. We only have 10 minutes before we fail the mission.
Requesting orbital strike!
Game is through, cause now you have to
bug out, post button! Prepare to exterminate!
Oh my god, the ricochet, dude, come on.
Mag 50!
Calling in reinforcements!
No!
Holy shit. God, we haven't closed up any of the holes yet. Dude, get in the fucking hole! Oh my god. Bro. I'm like clearly shooting the grenades directly in the hole and it's not blowing them up. Why? Oh my god. There we go. Shit. Got it. Oh shit. Ah.
Requesting air support.
Okay, reload, reload, reload.
Calling in reinforcements.
Okay, let's get back to that. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, that didn't work. Whoa, climb up there, dude. It's Please climb up. Thank you.
Fuck, tunnel breach!
There we go, finally, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Support weapon.
Orbital inbound!
Rare
sample acquired.
Alright, we gotta get this hole. I can't even see the hole anymore because that's right where the breach is happening.
Freedom forever!
Oh, fuck. Okay, the laser took it out. Let's go. It's just water. Oh, did we take this area out? Okay, this area is done.
Dropping a pin, north, 100 meters.
What is that thing? That's like glowing?
Tagging map, west, 50 meters.
I've never seen that before. I've never seen that.
Reloading!
Yeah, that white slur tier list was so funny. I was never like a fan of Ethan. The only reason I really started watching Ethan was because the Leftovers podcast. And I think his podcast is pretty cool. Like the H3 podcast, the thing that they have going, just the whole show, his crew, some of the bits that they do are pretty funny. But when I first heard of Ethan, that was back in the old YouTube era of like iDubbbz and Ethan being like 4chan edgy. Seeing like what slurs they could get away with and things like that, and I was just never into that. That was never my type of content. But once I saw that he was like doing the thing with Hassan and acknowledged that he was like trying to go away from that type of content, and like, because once him and iDubbbz and all those creators started to realize the audience that they had from doing that kind of content, they were like, oh fuck. This ain't the audience that I want, you know. We were being edgelords, but we don't want, like, white supremacists, like, coming up to us and talking to us at our shows. So I respected that. But then all the stuff happened with Israel, and everything I always used to say about Ethan, I was just like, see? I told you guys.
Orbital inbound!
Cut a liberal, a fascist bleeds.
Requesting air support!
Dropping a pin, northwest, 200 meters.
But we watched The Leftovers every week. I enjoyed that a lot.
Reinforcing!
200 meters. Left tunnel breach!
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Oh my god. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Jesus, get off of me! It's a fucking communist bug orgy, dude. Leave me alone. Can I cross this, or am I gonna drown? I'm gonna go around. Bro, this guy keeps dying. Get it together, bro.
Calling in reinforcements!
I don't remember Vape Nation. I don't know what that... I never saw that. And, like... Even, like, same thing with, like, when I look at, like, the Nelk boys. Like, they've done skits that I think are hilarious. Like, when they tried to cross the border with Coke in their trunk, but it was just, like, Coca-Cola. Hilarious. Or drinking non-alcoholic beers and getting pulled over by the cops. That shit's funny as fuck. But, so, yeah, I'm sure there's, like, old iDubbbz clips or skits and Ethan clips that I think would think are funny. Two more and we're
last
good.
Reload.
Oh god. Here we go, one more.
Tagging map, north, 300 meters.
There we go.
Another step towards
Let's go. Okay, where's extraction?
Tagging map, northeast, 100 meters.
What are they? Why is he running over there? I did it. I did the mission already, dogs. I already did it. Extraction's over there. Yeah. Yep. And it's like, look at the Nelk boys now. They're unlike Ethan and iDubbbz, they were like leaned into the red pill shit. Whereas iDubbbz and Ethan were like, okay, that's not really what we like. We were trying to be funny and edgy, but we edged a little too close to the sun and it went from being wholesome edgy to 4chan edgy.
Calling in extraction.
Request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Inbound.
Requesting orbital.
But, yeah, like I said, I started getting into them when he started doing his podcast with Hassan. Leftovers was cool. But I used to talk about Ethan being a Zionist, like, way before October 7th happened. And I started to see how, like, the debate between him and Hassan over Palestine, and I was like, yeah, that's non-negotiable for me. There's plenty of things that I can disagree with somebody on and still be friends or still be cordial or still enjoy their content, but I have some non-negotiables, being like, you're a bigot, if you're a bigot at all, like, I don't fuck with you. Like, anti-trans, racist, sexist, any of that. I don't fuck with you. If you abuse or harass people, I don't fuck with you. And I do think Ethan is somebody that I've witnessed, like, in some of his content, abuse people that are, like, not as, like, intellectual as him, not as smart as him, which I think is pretty lame.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
And then if you're anti the liberation of Palestine, like, that's not something I would ever be like, okay, agree to disagree on. Like, I just don't fuck with you. Yeah. But it's because, like I said, Hilo was a part of the IDF. It's like, of course that's gonna be their take. Unless she was a reformed person, but they don't care about Palestinians at all. I'm so confused. What? Why did that guy leave?
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Quick goon session.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Yeah. Oh, you know what, actually? Before Leftovers.
Today you've carved another foot. A long climb to liberty.
The thing that really got me, to be like, oh, okay, I'll start, like, checking out Ethan's content, was when he tricked Steven Crowder. They did the Sam Cedar thing. That was like, because I've always been a Sam Cedar fan, like, way before I even knew about Hassan or TYT. And seeing him team up with Sam Cedar like that, the fuck over Steven Crowder, that was like one of the best things that's ever happened on the internet. Yeah, that was the first time when I was like, all right, Ethan, okay. I fuck with this. I watched that live. Like, I remember being on Twitter, seeing that was gonna happen, and just be like, wait, what? Let me tune into that. But yeah, I just can't fuck with the Zionists. But like I said, his podcast that he has, I've watched some of it. His crew, Dan and all them, they all seem really cool. I guarantee Dan was upset with Ethan when he decided to stop doing Leftovers. But just the whole podcast that they have, the bits that they do, some of that stuff's really great. It's not just a normal, boring-ass podcast of some people sitting at a table.
Well
just
done.
Talking about nonsense.
The enemy barely noticed our presence before we pulled out.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Alright, we completed that mission set. I think I want to bump it up to impossible. Is this just
operation
a little too
accomplished.
Easy?
Your valor is beyond question.
Yeah, these are all the same missions too. It's kind of boring. I'd honestly rather go fight the robots. Let's do one more mission set for the bugs, and then we'll go over fight the robots. And then I think, unless some homies join up,
engaging orbital thrusters,
I might hop over and play some Valheim for the first time in a while. Because there's a new Valheim update coming out, and there's some things I want to do before the update. Okay, where would we start? Start right here and hit this.
Allied destroyer has joined.
Oh my god, somebody named G.I. Joe just joined my group. Let's go.
Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
You want to start here? Alright, we'll do that. Hopefully we get some more people to join up. There, I guarantee, like, openly, when you, I think even when they were debating, Ethan was like open, like, oh, I'm not a Zionist, I'm anti-Zionism. But you, deep down, he is. Like, he just doesn't want to admit it. At least, he either knows deep down and doesn't want to admit it, or he just really doesn't understand that he is a Zionist. How firmly you support capitalism, spend medals on a war bond. True! This game is so great. The little things that they say. Like, they'll have real training manual tips and then they'll throw in something like that. Calling our shit. Oh, and the most important thing about this game that I forgot to tell you, and the thing that got me hooked, is that like how you saw I was choosing like what planet I wanted to go to and like choosing the mission set. Those planets are all being liberated by all of the players. Every time we complete a mission, we're all collectively working toward liberating that planet together. So that, like, I was gonna return the game when I first got it. I was like, this is fun, but I don't see, like, it hooking me and me wanting to play it for that long. And then I found out, like, every time we're doing a mission, we're all working on colonizing that planet together. It's just, it's the best. I'll show you after this game what I mean. It tells you on every planet how many individual players are on that planet, and it shows you like the percent that it's been liberated. It's great. It's literally colonization simulator. Finally get to be one of my ancestors. I'm gonna go over here.
Northwest, 200 meters.
Yeah, my first night, I was like, okay, this game was fun, but $40, eh, I don't know. Might return it. And then I found out we were all contributing towards colonizing together, and I was like, oh, this is the best. This is great. Fun game. Okay, him and I are a little split up now, but that's okay. Oh, no, he's coming with me now. Let's go, Pog.
Objective located. Southwest.
All right, let's go do that. I'm down. We also have that Shrieker nest over there.
Foothold, west, 200 meters.
That Shrieker nest is going to be fucking annoying very quickly.
Calling in an orbital strike.
Orbital strike incoming.
It's not a joke when I say we are farming these bugs for their oil. Like, when we kill them, the green stuff that comes out of them, we extract, like, we come and collect for oil. And we, like, have taken them from certain planets and brought them to other planets on and put them on oil farms, where they're basically just our slaves for oil. But Super Earth, the Super Earth government says they're, like, attacking Super Earth and we're just defending our freedom. Wait, is he not doing it?
Bug out post spotted.
Oh, he is, okay.
Prepare to exterminate.
Okay, you go do that shit. I'll do this. Okay, where is it? It's right there. I need to bring it over there, okay. Station. Oh fuck, we gotta go deal with them now. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Fuck, man. Oh my god, those things came out of nowhere. Holy shit.
Mag's empty.
Gotta go deal with those. Holy fuck, man.
Allied destroyer joining squadron.
Oh god.
Marking location. North.
Requesting orbital.
Laser. Alright, we gotta make it over to this. The Shrieker nest, like, the, it's the most important thing you have to take out, or else you're fucked. Like, once these things start spawning, it's. Oh god.
Enemy tactical asset within range.
Northwest, 100 meters.
Even getting up here and destroying it is so hard. The Shriekers and the drones for the robots. Like, these flying ones for the bugs and the drones for the robots. Hardest thing in the game. Like, even, like, spawning this thing. Hellbomb.
Calling in a hellbomb!
Idiot just blew me up and didn't blow up one of those things. Oh, he blew up one of them. All right. All right, hell bomb incoming.
My life for Super Earth.
Every bomb drop is another inch of freedom spread.
Get some.
Okay.
Attacking map. Northeast. 100 meters. Ready to live.
Any of these homies? No, these are random people.
Requesting air support!
What is this guy doing? He's just chilling. I'm gonna kick him.
For prosperity!
Bro. Get it together. Okay, he's dead. I'm gonna kick him.
Calling in reinforcements!
Alright, where are we going? Oh my god, we still haven't killed all the babies? We must kill the baby aliens.
Changing ice.
We don't discriminate. Women, children, men, these bugs need to die, okay? Their entire lineage, the whole generation. What, are we gonna leave one of the bug babies alive so they can become radicalized later on? No, we have to get every single one of them. Where are the eggs? I don't see any. There they are. Oh my god, look at this. Beautiful.
Requesting advanced weaponry! Requesting tac-tac!
Got him.
Requesting sentry!
Entire family lines, family trees. Decimated by my hands. In the name of democracy. I mean, just look at these things. These things that we're fighting. Look at this thing. Clearly a savage, right? This isn't some smart intellectual Western mind, okay? This is obviously savagery. This is manifest destiny. It can't be stopped. I can't even stop it. I have to contribute.
Dropping a pin. Northeast. 200 meters.
But it's like, just look at those bugs compared to me. It's obvious there's like, they're the bad guys and I'm the good guy. Like, I look like the good guy. Look at that. And they look like the bad guys. So that's obviously how it is, right? They look like savage animals. Exactly. They look like savage animals. They don't have brains. I don't know what that was.
Heavy, north, close.
Requesting orbital strike.
Don't want to fall in that.
Freedom forever.
Mag's empty.
Yeah, these things are just killing machines.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Last reload.
And that's it. I'm gonna go to that point of interest right there. I can see it.
Bugs, heavy, on my position.
Do we get any super credits? No, we're still at 590. Oh, there's an area of interest right there too. Oh, there's two of them, let's go. Medals, all right, whatever.
Out of ammo!
East, on my position.
There's only so many medals I can put on myself. Is this the other one right here? Wait, where was the other one? It was somewhere around here. They might have gotten it.
Tagging map, east, 200 meters.
I don't know. I saw one over here. Where was it? Where did it go? They must have gotten it. I don't see it anymore.
Out of ammo!
Requesting air support.
Alright, where are they going?
Supplies north.
Oh, actually, that's very smart to go over there.
Reinforcing!
Yeah, we'll go back for that in a minute. Let's go kill these babies.
Objective nearby.
I mean, Obama got to drone strike hospitals, but did he get to actually go and, like, run into the hospital and blow shit up? I don't think so. I don't think so. Here we go. Let's get these babies.
Sending in an eagle!
Taste of democracy!
Tanks empty!
As a conservative American on Super Earth, I'm pro-life. Unless it's an alien baby, then we gotta kill it.
Hive structure destroyed.
Calling in reinforcements!
In typical conservative fashion, what I believe in changes depending on the day or what's in front of me. Wrecked.
Out of ammo!
Where did I mark?
Tagging map, southeast, 100 meters. Calling in orbital strike.
Yeah, after this one, we'll go fight some robots. Robots, and then we'll play Valheim for a while. Because I'm gonna be honest, the bugs, like I said earlier, it's just been kind of underwhelming compared to what it used to be. The robots are more of a threat. Oh fuck. Oh god, there's a lot of bugs over here. Where's my team at? This is looking kind of bad. Let's call in a laser.
Orbital inbound.
Oh my god, they're everywhere. They're everywhere. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Run, 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 dude.
Tagging location.
There's three chargers. Three chargers. I have nothing to fight them. I gotta run. Oh my god. Alright, it's dying. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I have these too. My stun grenades. Those are actually really helpful. Okay, that one's dead. Oh god. Oh no. I'm out of ammo. I need to call in a new supply pack now.
Hack in there!
Bug tunnel breach!
Reinforcing!
Okay, we're chilling, we're chilling, we're chilling.
Reloading!
Oh, it's coming at me. Alright, bring it, bitch. Dead. Time to kill more babies.
Gotta fix this liberty-forsaken arm! Bug out,
posting air support!
This isn't even the hatcher. Come on. Come on.
How'd you like to taste the freedom?
Got it. I feel like that is something they should fix, is make it to where, like, when you shoot a grenade in that hole, it just blows it up. Sometimes if you hit too high, it, like, doesn't count.
Enemy tactical asset within threat range.
That never really made sense to me.
100 meters. Calling in reinforcements!
Oh, those are two bile spewers. That's bad.
Kid! Requesting orbital strike.
Close.
And there's also some spores around here because I cannot see anything.
Heavy, southeast. Close.
There they are. All right, let's take out these spore spewers.
Sending in an eagle.
Calling in a hell
nice,
bomb.
There we go. Oh, that didn't destroy it? Oh my god, I didn't think it was gonna do that. What the fuck? I did not think it was gonna fucking hit me like that. Get up. Bro, there we go.
Heavy, on my position.
Reinforcing!
Half reinforcement budget remaining.
Uh-oh. Wait, where's my hell bomb at? Why wouldn't it let me call in a hell bomb right now? I have nothing to destroy this, I guess.
Sending in an eagle! Max empty!
Oh god, what the fuck? I'm dead. Bro! What is up with this spore spewer right now?
Calling in reinforcements!
Oh god. There we go, Jesus.
Terminus hive structure destroyed.
Alright,
dropping a pin, southwest.
Let me grab these samples that he dropped.
Attacking map, northwest, 200 meters. Requesting orbital.
Run, run. Yeah, you know, the robot missions are just more fun. There's more fun stuff to do. Like, yeah, we get to go kill these babies, but then on the robot
dropping
ones, there's all that other stuff.
200 meters.
Launching the nukes.
Sending
oh, yeah, you
eagle.
Can launch nukes in these ones, too, though.
Heavy, east, close.
Wait, is there another one right here that I missed? Things all came out of fucking nowhere.
Heavy, east, 50 meters.
Alright, there was a hell bomb there I didn't know about.
Requesting air support.
Guy just dies every second. He's the one that's died like every time. What is wrong with this guy? Yeah, he's the reason why our reinforcement budget is running low. He keeps dying. Ooh, super credits. Ooh, two piles of super credits. I'm going the wrong way.
Tagging location, north. Heavy.
I thought I was going the right way. Was not.
Calling in reinforcements.
Oh my god, dude.
Freedom never sleeps.
Tossed around like a soccer ball right now, or sorry, a football. A lot of European watchers. Oh, you know what? Never mind. It's called soccer. Hooney's banned from the chat for not being here today.
Changing ice!
Oh, it's over here. I see it. Okay. Alright, let's see it from the back. My favorite. These are third trimester eggs? I don't care. No more. Did all the third trimester bug abortions right there.
Dropping a pin.
Why is that person saying extraction? We're going there first. Trying to extract already when we have more things to do? What's wrong with these people? Okay, I don't want to listen to this. Sense. That didn't make sense. Come on, there we go. Holy fuck, this is about to be bad, dude. I need to get out of here. Oh no. Oh god. Yep. Like I said, I'm normally pro-life, but when it comes to savages like this, they need to be eradicated because they're trying to stop our freedom.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Reporting to the front. Tagging map. North. 200 meters.
Enemy elite. East. 50 meters.
If they call an extraction, I'm kicking them. Oh wait, what am I doing? I'm going the wrong way. Oh fuck. It doesn't have a head anymore. It doesn't have a head anymore. How's it still attacking me? Only a savage would do that. Oh god. Oh, I can't climb up that. Fuck. Dude, holy fuck. Alright, let's go get our shit.
Reinforcing.
Oh wait, you know what? There we go, got him.
Reloading!
Jesus Christ, what is up with this fucking thing? That person's calling an extraction? I'm kicking them.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
I'm kicking them. I hate this team. It was all because C4 died like 50,000 times. Had he not died 50,000 times, we could have completed this whole mission. But we completed the main objectives. Whether we extract or not doesn't really matter. And as a super, a soldier of Super Earth, I'm okay with dying as long as I completed the mission. Because if I complete the mission and then I die, then my government doesn't have to waste taxpayer dollars for VA benefits. It's a win-win because taxation is theft. Unless it's being spent towards military spending, then it's a good thing. Other than that, taxation is theft. Oh, you know what? I might get called in still. They might be able to still call me in. It's 40 seconds till I can be reinforced. 50 seconds till the shuttle comes in. Look at that carnage
Heavy,
right there.
North, on my position.
T-minus 30 seconds.
They better reinforce me. They better reinforce me in 10 seconds.
Heavy, on my position.
ETA T-minus 20 seconds. Official reinforcement funding approved. ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
Reinforcing! Requesting air support.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Pelican 1 approaching pickup.
Requesting air support.
Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Since when can they turn on a dime like that? Oh, I thought I died. I didn't die. Let's go.
Extraction complete.
Had the good quick goon in. Had the goon real quick. Get the goon buff for the next game. Had the goon.
Victory was never.
Helldivers is the base game. Goondivers is the real game. Okay. Anybody that plays this game knows that it's all about goon diving. Most important thing. Oh god, what a beautiful song to play in the background while we sped freedom. Alright, we completed the mission and we extracted. We didn't complete everything. We're 4-star bitches. Superior valor, though. It's an honor. Honor to fight for my country. Oh yeah, so let me show you what I was talking about when we look at this map. I actually hate this song, for anybody wondering. I do not fuck with this song at all, but it's just such a perfect song to listen to while you're genociding and colonizing. I feel like I could see an IDF soldier like playing this song in their headphones.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
So, alright, we're gonna complete these two missions because they're quick ones, but just really quickly.
The Helldivers battle for freedom.
This is the whole universe. Enter the fray. This is Super Earth. Obviously, it says 100% liberated. We have Mars next to us, too, which also says 100% liberated. I'm excited for the day when we actually get to fight on Mars. That's going to be cool. But this is the whole galaxy. Over here are the bugs, the Terminids. They have all these different planets. And you can see right here, there's 30,000 players fighting on this planet. And we're working toward liberating it together. That bar right there, that blue, is how much we've liberated it so far. Every time we complete a mission, we contribute toward liberating it. And then same thing over here with the robots. But nobody's really fighting the robots right now because the major order says we need to take back these three planets. We've taken back one of them, and now we're taking back the other two from the bugs. Somehow they just keep moving from planet to planet. I don't know. Somehow it's like these savages. It's like, how do they have any capabilities of space flight? I don't know. doesn't make sense to me. It's not like we're moving them from planet to planet, putting them on oil farms, and then they break loose. It's not that, no. Oh, you know what?
Synchronized.
I think I might restart the game real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna restart the game. When random people are joining, sometimes after a few games, like, people stop joining as much, and I think it has something to do with just, like, how long you've been in the game. Let's start fresh, see if we can get some randoms to join up. I just noticed the HelloFresh thing went up by one. Who did it? Who did the HelloFresh sponsorship? Who did that? We were at two, now we're at three. Who? Who did it? Let's go. Legend. Whoever you are, thank you so much. Oh my God, you don't understand. You guys, I'm gonna be able to pay off my taxes because of that. Oh fuck, thank you so much. Holy shit. And it's probably done now. Oh no, we have another 3 hours. We have another 3 hours of sponsorship. Okay. I think. Let me check real quick. Let me see how much time. Wait, when you say it wasn't you, are you being sarcastic? Was it you? Yeah, there's 2 hours left of the sponsorship. I can't wait to tell you guys.
Go now, and fear the shadow of neither death nor tyranny.
If some, like, when somebody buys the cheapest subscription, which is $21 through my code, like with the discount, like you get, like you can get two meals, serving size of two for $21. I make $130. So like I said, you guys are helping me pay off my fucking taxes big time. Like, thank you so much. If I reimburse you, true. I don't know. But like when I did, when I did it a long time ago, I bought one for myself, and that was allowed. Like it counted toward my thing.
Dropping a pin, southeast, 200 meters.
But, I only do sponsorships around here when there's, like, it's a video game, and it's like, oh, just download this free video game and do a little bit in the game, and it helps me out. But anytime there's a paywall, like, with this HelloFresh, Factor, stuff like that, I only take them because I think it's a good deal.
How'd you like to taste them?
And it's like
freedom.
Good food that I've tried myself. And like anybody that budgets out their meals for a week and like opens up that link and sees how much of a discount you get for like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 meals, it's like, oh, that's like a no-brainer. It's a, I mean, cheap and good for a week. Oh, I wonder if it was Trop earlier. It might have been Trop, because I remember Trop did !HelloFresh. That could be it. Damn, Trop, legend.
Requesting air support!
Alright, that one's...
Attacking map, southwest, 100 meters.
The whole reason why I equipped the grenade launcher and we just see our first two bioskewers. Right there, easy. Even though we already eradicated a bunch of the nests, the babies, I'm killing those ones too. None left behind. Can't leave any of them alive. See, these missions are too easy. So, a couple weeks ago, we did these missions. Oh, fuck. A couple weeks ago, we were activating this big tower right here. It was called Termicide, and it was spraying this, like, insecticide all over the bugs. But apparently, it just mutated them. And now we have to come and like shut it down, which is what we're doing. But the mission in theory, seems really fun, but it's so quick and boring. It's like we're already done. We're like already going to extraction now. Oh shit.
Reinforcing!
Calling down a sentry!
But when we were doing the Termicide thing, I was sitting here, I was like, oh shit. This is gonna be like Agent Orange, you know? But now it has like this bug tower attached to it. It's pretty cool, but the mission's just boring. You just kill a couple egg nests, and then you go up and press these two buttons, and that's it. There should be like a thing like when you go and activate the button.
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Extraction is available.
Is somebody gonna fucking...
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Guess I'm dead forever, he says.
Excellent work. We bought this planet valuable time.
I was typing to him, fuck. But yeah, whoever, if you're in here right now and you did the HelloFresh sponsorship, please say something. You helped me out more than you know. But yeah, it's only for first time subscriptions. So since I did it once before where I bought a meal, I couldn't contribute to it this time. But yeah, the fact that we even got three is helping me out more than you guys know. Oh wow, Volk's in the chat. What a legend. I was like, man, where's Volk tonight? He's not playing any Helldivers with me. But he's in chat. He's lurking like a legend, like a real one. Damn, look at that dab. Just hitting the dab with the boys after we just did a quick genocide. Oh, it just opened a cold genocide with the boys.
Good
on a Saturday.
Good job shutting down that tower. Few less mutations to worry about.
Okay, let's do this one last quick one. Oh, I hate this one. I honestly don't even want to do it, but we should.
Mission coordinates
just to finish the mission set.
Hellpods prime.
And then we'll go watch some of that stream.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
Yeah, this is just a quick 15-minute one.
Orbit synchronized.
Wait, really? Okay, hold on.
Hellpod launch suspended.
All right,